I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong, and
I'm back,
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
If you haven't lost a life before, this one's for you.
Me, put your hands high.
Your dreams are filled. You're rocking with the best.
I'll be on the song.
Hi, I am a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I'm a member of the varsity lacrosse team. I am a Eucharistic minister, and I have been a member of the student council for the past 4 years. While at the academy, I was selected as a guru, and I was also selected as an epitome of the academy 2 years in a row. Being at the academy, CBA has changed me on so many levels, morally, spiritually, and intellectually. It has molded me into a hardworking, disciplined student, but has also taught me the virtues and ideals that will make me successful outside of the classroom. What I remember most about CBA is such a challenging question, but I have to go with the victory over St. Anthony's in basketball. And overall, all the camaraderie and brotherhood that CBA shares with most schools do not. I am Douglas Ruby. I will be attending Penn State University, and I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I am a guru, a three-year varsity basketball player, and a cold crazy. While at CBA, I've been recognized as the epitome of the academy twice. I've completed over 100 hours of community service, and I'm a two-year all-conference basketball player. Being at the academy has changed the way that I approach life's challenges. What I remember most from my time at CBA are the guys that I grew up with and the teachers that made us the men we are today. I am Matt McMullen, I'll be attending Colgate University, and I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I'm the captain of the sailing team, editor-in-chief of the Academy Torch newspaper, and a member of the student council. While at the academy, I was chosen by the administration and faculty as an epitome of the academy, a school ambassador, and a senior guru. Being at the academy, I've certainly matured as an individual. I entered as an 8th grade kid, but I'm leaving as an adult, fully prepared for life after high school. What I remember most from my time at CBA is camaraderie that comes with being a part of the CBA community. No other high school in the area can match the passion and dedication of the CBA teachers and students and fans. I am Jason Lutz. I'll be attending the College of Charleston, and I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior in the Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I'm co-president of SAD, a guru, a member of the National Honor Society, and on the executive committee of the Sound Youth. While at the academy, I've been majorly involved with the Thanksgiving food drive. I first got involved with the food drive my sophomore year, and over the past 3 years, I've collected over 45,000 food items and raised over $10,000, all of which went to local people in need. Being at the academy has developed me holistically as a person. Not only did I get a great education, but has also grown as a leader and as a man of faith, service, and integrity. What I remember most about my time at CBA is the people I have met. Over the past 4 years at CBA, I've made some great friends and had the opportunity to be taught by some excellent teachers who not only care about your success, but also as you as a person. I am Colin Hassel. I'll be attending Bucknell University, and I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I am on the cross country team, I'm a member of the National Honor Society, and I am a member of the SAD Club. While at the academy, I have been an All-American in cross country track and field, I have completed first honors for every semester, and I have completed the 50 for 50 service program. Being at the academy has made me truly enjoy the last 4 years of my life. What I will remember most of all from my time at CBA is my friends, my teammates, and my teachers. I am Michael Mazzacaro. In the fall, I will be attending Princeton University, and I am CBA.
Hi, I am a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I am co-editor-in-chief of the yearbook, an executive committee member of LaSalle Youth, and president of the St. de La Salle chapter of the National Honor Society. While at CBA, I have completed 350 hours of community service. I've also participated with the faculty in the Middle States Strategic Planning Team for CBA self-evaluation, and I've been a guru peer minister to 6 freshmen in the class of 2014. Being at the academy has made me a more mature person. Thanks to all the opportunities to be a leader at CBA, I've gained the leadership skills necessary both for college and ultimately the rest of my life. What I'll remember most from my time at CBA is its close-knit community and the lifelong friends I've made. Through highs and lows, the camaraderie I've shared with my classmates, as well as the faculty, is something I'll never forget. I am Vincent Whalen. I will be attending Providence College, and I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I'm one of the captains of the track and field team, and I played freshman and JV soccer. While at the academy, I placed first at the freshman and sophomore NJCTC and county championships, first at the 2011 NJCTC championships, and recently placed fifth at Penn Relays, placing me ninth in the country. Being at the academy has allowed me to mature spiritually, mentally, and athletically. What I will remember most from my time at CBA is the relationships I have created and Brother Rob, the one who always took care of me through the thick and thin. I'm Phil Reagan, and I will be attending Manhattan College. I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I have played freshman and JV soccer, performed in the men's choir, and have been a part of Pegasus Production Company. While at the academy, I have received the Aryan Award of Music, completed over 75 hours of community service, and performed as the lead role in How to Succeed in Business Without Really Trying, and Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Being at the academy has made me appreciate all the great people around me, grow in the faith, and it made me a more polite and patient person. What I remember most at CBA is the friends that I've made and Dolly's cookies. I am Charles Mantione. In the fall, I will be attending the Boston Conservatory, and I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I'm a varsity swimmer, a member of the National Honor Society, and a part of various clubs like LaSalle Youth and SAD. While at the academy, I've been a part of a two-time state championship swim team, won the Athlete Scholar Award and Zielinski Award, and become a guru. Being at the academy has changed me from a boy uncertain of the future to a young man who's prepared for college and life beyond school. What I remember most from my time at CBA is the bond I formed with my classmates. The friendships we made and the closeness of the CBA community as a whole are going to last longer than anything else we might take away from our time here. I am Joe Connors. I will be attending Johns Hopkins University, and I am CBA.
Hi, I am a senior at Christian Miller Academy, class 2011. I am a part of the Ambassador Program, part of Mali UN, and I am a varsity lacrosse player. At the academy, I was selected to be one of the first ever ambassadors for CBA. While at the academy, I have become more responsible, and that has taught me to give and earn the respect of everyone around me. At CBA, I will always remember all of the traveling we did as a group to go to all different sporting events across the state of New Jersey. I am Tom Toomey. I will be attending Iona College, and I am CBA.
Hi, I am a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I am a member of the basketball team. I am first team offshore for the volleyball team. I am a Eucharistic minister. I have been the vice president for SAD. I have won the Monmouth County Directors of Athletics Sportsmanship Award, and I am an epitome of the Academy Award. Being at the Academy was a time when I matured spiritually, morally, academically, and athletically. What I remember most from my time at CBA is the camaraderie between my classmates as we have looked out for each other and helped each other whenever we needed. We are a community. We are a family. I am Brian Calley. I will be attending Fordham University, and I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior at Christian Brothers Academy, class of 2011. I'm a member of the varsity crew team, manager of the wrestling team, and a world traveler who has traveled to Japan and Southeast Asia with the CBA group. While at the academy, I have received two varsity letters, the Dwight D. Eisenhower Award for Outstanding Leadership, and placed third in the Lightweight 8 category at the New Jersey State Rowing Championship. Being at the academy, I have learned to push myself mentally and physically, and to strive for excellence in everything I do. What I will remember most about my time at CBA is the sense of family. Although I'm an only child, I feel like I had 200 other brothers at CBA, especially my teammates. I am Brennan Ford. In the fall, I will be attending Fairfield University. I am CBA.
Hi, I'm a senior at CBA, class of 2011. I'm captain of the swim team, president of the student council, and I'm part of campus ministry program here at CBA. I've been selected as an epitome of the academy candidate in my sophomore year, served as a peer minister for the freshman in the guru program, and was a member of a two-time state championship swim team that was currently ranked number one in the state of New Jersey. Being at CBA has increased my confidence to take on the challenges of the real world and has deepened my faith. What I'll remember the most about CBA is the friendships between my classmates that I now consider my brothers, and getting let out by the bagpipes on the last day of school as a class from Brother Frank, and the maintenance crew, Ray, Bernie, and Pistol Pete, the faculty, especially the teachers that, you know, served so much time in preparing us for college, and of course, my favorite, Dolly and the girls in the cafeteria. I am James Christopher. I'll be attending Loyola University in Maryland, and I am CBA.
Thank you, Lord.
We are.
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 And we are.
We are CBA.
Ready?
Ready?
Set.
We are!
That's fine.